dad's joy and pride was to keep these cars in good shape. They didn't drive it much.